But we buy the lie because we're young, we're impressionable.
Sometimes we're older and we're impressionable.
Sometimes we're older and we're impressionable. But here's the thing.
Peter said okay. He was used to strange things happening.
Peter said okay. Peter said okay. He was used to strange things happening.
In this relationship, Peter goes fishing, catches the first fish, looks in his mouth. Guess what's in the fish's mouth? Coins.
You're sort of a sitting target for anything, really. For anything.
But you and not the kind of boy who should be marrying the wrong girl.
Silence, with a snapper.
Goodbye, looks fine.
In the room of granting your requests.
I like the way your hair falls in your face. You got the keys to me. I love each freckle on your face.
What do you say?
They're downright mean.
Oh, you don't even yell back.
I like the way your hair falls in your face. You got the keys to me. I love each freckle on your face.
Peter said okay. He was used to strange things happening.
Sometimes we're older and we're impressionable.
Peter says, wow, coin! Start counting the value of these coins, and when he adds it up, guess how much it added up to? Exactly enough money to pay his taxes and Jesus' taxes. Which gives you Jesus' position on taxes. Now we call that what? A miracle.